is teaming up with two local agencies to bring you stories each week of children looking for forever families.
Yeah, our goal is to help children in foster care find their way into the loving arms of an adopted family.
This week, we show you who these children are and why it's so important to help.
Children and teens, without a mom or dad to tuck them into bed at night or kiss away their tears. Sadly, that is the reality for hundreds of kids in our community.
In Central Florida area, it's probably about 200 children that are free waiting for forever families at this particular time.
Some of these children never get adopted, and when they're too old for foster care, many end up on the streets or worse. One reason it might be so difficult to find homes for these kids is many are lumped into the category of special needs. And when we hear the term special needs, most of us think of a child with a disability. But in the world of foster care, special needs could mean any child who is African American or biracial, has a brother or sister they hope to be adopted with, or is over the age of 8. This is a federal definition dating back decades.
Basically, when I'm struggling a bit, I pray a lot to get mom and dad that take care of me.
Of the many children waiting for a forever family, teens usually wait the longest. The reason? Most people think they're in foster care because they've done something wrong, and that's just not true. Children are in foster care because of abuse, neglect, abandonment, or the loss of their parents.
They've been through a lot when you think about it, and all they want is a chance to be a productive part of society, a chance to be loved by somebody that opens their front doors to them.
To learn more about foster care adoption, you can call 1-888-365-FAMILY or log on to foreverfamily.org. You can find all the information anytime by going to WESH.com. Just click on the Community tab.